Long time no see. Okay, so I'm getting ready to go to the gym, but when I come back, we're going to be simple. Hi. Okay, my hair. Whew, it's how I wear my hair at the gym, so. Look like a little kid. Anyway, so I'm back. I'm vlogging. We're going to do this. We're starting again. But you guys are going to go on a journey with me today because I am redoing my apartment. I've been here for a year and a month now, and I had it set up pretty, you know, simple, but it's been a year and I'm tired of looking at it the same way. I've added things, I've added art, I've added clutter. So my house is a mess right now, and I'm getting ready to walk out and go to the gym. But when I get back, we're going to basically just redo the whole apartment, move things around, just feng shui it, and just change the energy up in my apartment. I'm going to be here for another year, so I wanted to enjoy what it looks like. It's a hot mess right now. It's because I live in it, and I'm a naturally messy person, but I'm okay with that. I just don't let it get too bad. But we're going to clean it, move things around, change around the living room and my bedroom. Everything else will stay the same because it's so small, but we're just going to clean and move things around. So I'm going to show you what it looks like right now because I never gave you guys like a tour, but this is what it looks like, so no judgment, okay? It's just a mess. My TV is here where I have movies and their collectibles because I don't watch them. I have hair products. I need to go to the bathroom. My whole art section is just a mess over there. I have to move that because I'm putting my Christmas tree there soon. So it's art, and then there's workout equipment, and then I have my chair and my couch and ottoman needs to move. I just bought that yesterday to put my artwork in, and my stools. And then there's another art piece that needs to go up there. So that all is going to be moved around just so I can just breathe a little bit more. And then my room will be moved around because I have to move my desk into my room. So this is laundry I'm doing today. Again, don't judge me. My bike needs to be put somewhere. I have to get a lock for it. And I'm going to move my bed around. It looks like this because I just got out of it, and I'm going to move it. I'm going to take everything else and clean it. So I'm not going to make my bed right now. So yeah, all that stuff needs to be moved. So yeah, so we're going to do that when we get back. I'm really excited because I just need a change, y'all. Just a little change. But right now, I'm going to go to the gym, and then I'll see you guys when I get back. I'm gonna be a sweaty mess because I'm not gonna shower. I'm just gonna go straight into moving around and sweat more. So there's no point in showering when I'm gonna go ahead and sweat some more. So we're gonna do that. I'm gonna get back with some music. You guys won't hear the music because I'm not getting copyrighted. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I get back. Bye. Okay, I just got home and I ate like a quick brunch. I got from Quick Trip. I'm about to put on some music. Almost dark here, okay? I'm about to put some music on. I have a jacket on because it's cold in my apartment. I just turned the air off. But let's get started. I'm tired. I worked out for 2 hours today. Hold up. Music. Better. Mute that. I worked out for 2 hours, so I am really tired, but I am going to just keep moving on because we have a goal set, and that is get my whole apartment set up, rearranged before 3 o'clock, and it is 11:14 right now, so can we do it? Yes. Will we do it efficiently? Probably not, because I'm probably going to have some dance breaks in the middle and some sit down and rest time. But we're going to try. So I'm going to try to film me moving some things around, but I'm just going to do a before and after for real because I don't have time to do all that. But I'm going to try. I'm going to try to do something. So I'll see y'all in a minute. We'll see what we can do. Oh, oh, oh.
my neighborhood. And of all of the fancy satin and silk, my white cotton feels so good. Search high and low for a place where I can lay my burdens down. Ain't nothing in the whole wide world like the peace that I have found. In the little things and the joy they bring.
Some progress. Let me show you what I've done real quick. So I actually changed up my idea of what I was going to do. I put my couch in front of my fireplace. I know it's hard to see because of the glare. Let me go to this side. That might be a little better. All right, so it's there. And I moved my bookshelf over here. I'm getting ready to move this bookshelf closer to the door. My TV is gonna stay there. I measured it, so I'm not gonna like hit my foot on the way out, but who knows, I'm gonna hit my foot on the way in. But this is where I really wanted it, because I just think it's better. I have a lot more space to do things. I forgot about my other chair, so. Yeah, I forgot about this chair. So I gotta figure out where to put that. Because if I move this over there, I might be able to leave my desk in here. But I feel like that's just gonna be too much space. We'll see. But that's where I'm at right now. So I'll come back and tell you guys when it's almost done. Because I still have a lot of work too. But I'm excited, and I still gotta move all my art around, y'all. I think I'll come back when it's a finished product. I think this is, because after that we're going to move on to the bedroom. So I'm done, guys. I finished decorating in my bedroom. I still need to clean my kitchen, but that will take like 15 minutes, and I'm not like changing anything big in there, so I'll do that last. But let me show you guys the finished result of the living room and bedroom. Okay, so we changed up the couch placement and the ottoman and the TV. We moved over the new drawer where my art stuff is over here. We placed the art in different places thanks to my best friend Fred, because I had to call him. I needed advice. So we put these art together. I really like the placement. I moved this over here. So my Christmas tree will go over there, and then I'll put her away. But yeah, I really, really liked how it turned out. It looks so nice. I love it. I love her. It's so much more space to me, because everything was really narrow, but now it's like wide, and I have space to like really entertain, because I really want to have girls' night in my apartment. Next month for Halloween. So yeah, so the TV is there. So let's go into the bedroom. So yes, I did move my desk in here. I changed my placement of everything. My bed's made, and I was able to leave my bike in. I really did not want to put my bike, because my bike is very nice, and I cannot trust that a lock is going to keep it safe, and I pay a lot for that bike, and I want to keep it. So I'm really happy how it all turned out. So thanks for watching my video, and there'll be more coming. I know I've been super, super lazy, but this year has been crazy. A lot of growing has happened. So I'm excited. I really like this here. And I'm going to be changing my art up a lot, because I'm going to keep painting. Those are my babies. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my